Hi guys, welcome back to 1 minute tutorials of 1 minute. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing people from other software than Blender how to collapse the modifier stack, as it's called. So I had a coaching client that was struggling with this, couldn't find anything on it. So in Blender, this is called applying the modifier. So if we add this over here, it's a little subdivision surface modifier, and then let's just add this. So you can't search and just go collapse. There's no collapse modifier stack. So what you have to do is you can go in here and just do that, and then you can see it's been applied. And then another way you can do this is Ctrl-A and then Visual Geometry to Mesh, and it's applied.